to determine the cause of an overnight fire. This started around 2 o'clock or 2:30 rather on Mount Olive Point Isabel Road. That's just south of Bethel. Crews on the scene say that a vacant mobile home caught fire. Now, no injuries were reported, but the mobile home was destroyed.